Hey, you guys, this is Ruben Reacts. I'm always so lost in the beginning. So I did a nice game not long ago, but my videos got blocked because of copyright because I was playing music. It was GeoGuessr, and I had a lot of fun. So I did record a few days ago. However, today I want to finish all the videos so I can respond to all the semifinals and then the final. Today it's gonna be Australia, which is one of my favorite countries because my cousin lives there and I know quite a lot about it. I had my best friend, Lisette, if you're watching, hey, who was there, and she was in love with it. She could not stop talking about it. It's the kind of country where people go once they go there. Not only because of Lord of the Rings, but also once they go there, they just fall in love and just always want to go back. I don't know if it's also because it's far away, but just my friend explained me just that life is quite nice there, and that it's just a very easy and nice life, and people are very friendly. So I'm very happy to make a reaction to your country. Also, I love surfing. I'm a surfer. So and swimming. All you Australian people, we have that in common too. We are good swimmers and good surfers. Today, Technicolour from Montaigne, which was last year with Don't Break Me, which I found a very good song. And I think she could have gone far with that song if it would have gone to Eurovision. This year she came back with Technicolour, which is completely different, I heard. I heard she made a kind of revamp also, like me. So, let's try to focus. Always have trouble to focus in the beginning. Ooh. Okay, Australia's gonna go really far again. Okay, I'm sorry for stopping right there. The first thing about Australia is that, like, even 2 years ago when they had the Flying Lady, with the song, I don't remember, I made a reaction, you can look it on my channel. People were like, Australia, nah. It, because the staging was completely different in the beginning. And then people were like, Australia. And everybody started to feel like, okay, there's something coming. And then they had the song and it was like, oh my God, with the staging and everything. So Australia is always one of those countries in the beginning, you're like, I'm not sure. And then after you're like, ooh. They are really, really good. Always slaying, always. And in my video of Sweden, you can also see my suggestion what will happen with Australia, also Russia, but also Australia, when there will be the American Song Contest will evolve and other continents will maybe have their own song contest. So for now, that's not something that we're going to talk about because now it's only the American contest, which is not started yet. It's going to start next year. So that's the beginning, but then after maybe Australia will have their own thing too, or we will go with like the Asian Song Contest, who knows. I don't know why I keep talking about that, sorry. You know what, I'm gonna go to the beginning again because I kept ranting too much. Okay, so she's in a stadium. She's in a stadium? Sydney Cricket. I used to do cricket as a kid. And I used to have the hat and everything. And that was really good. Until they changed like the balls, which became like hard. Okay, this is very interesting. Okay, first of all, that change, I can relate to, that's very epic, because she just changes completely here, this is this part here. Second of all, the way she looks, epic. Third of all, she lost a lot of weight, epic. Fourth of all, just her presence. I heard from Weeblox that she's somebody, I don't follow her personally, but I heard she's somebody that has no filter. I love that. I am somebody without any filter. Also, Australia had a very interesting documentary about people with Asperger's syndrome, which is a mental illness with autism and ADHD or ADD. I watched it. I loved it. And I don't know if she has something like this, because I heard she has no filter and that she's a bit in her own world, let's say, like me, and like a lot of people. Yeah, that series I recommend you on Netflix. I don't remember the name, but it's about people who have Asperger's syndrome and who search for a love. So I can recommend you on Netflix. So let's continue. Wait. Everything is frustrating. Everything moves on. That's the part I'm like, it completely changes. I can relate to. And here it changes. It's like this kind of song, you know? It's so funny, it's so different. Like, it's this kind of song, you know, where you go, just want to be in the club or I don't know. Hi! So yeah, I used to do cricket. By the way, I'm sorry to talk about that series too much. I don't, I find Asperger's syndrome very interesting because it's one of the diseases that a lot of people have where you don't see it. It's like a handicap that you don't see. And people don't really suffer from it. But like in their adult life, usually they don't manage to find a job. So I just find it always very important to talk about mental health. That's why I kept ranting about that. Wanna know that there's a future? What did she sing there? I did not get that lyric. I'm sorry, I'm being Asperger's myself now. This part, I like it. Ah, okay. I like that lyric because I don't need certainty to get my pot of gold, which is also reminds me of Ireland. But yeah, it's like a toxic person. I don't need you. I don't need your certainty to get to where I want to be, to pursue my goal, to dare to dream, Israel. I love that. And she's really, I like her. I love those changes. I love the performance. I think like this, she could go really, really far. It's changing all the time. She has an amazing voice too. Okay, this is gonna be a very, very... Oh! That's gonna be... Oh, she changed completely. That's gonna be a very important part. It's like the change to the bridge. And it show her vocals. So, yeah. That part is very impressive. And very... I'm looking forward to like we're getting so close to Eurovision. And I'm getting so like excited now. Like you, I hope you guys are feeling the same. Technicolour, Okay, so that was the bridge. I know. Okay, the audience seems to love. I have doubt if she is maybe like some kind of opera style, because she can really, really go very high. She has like an opera vibe. I don't know if she had training for that, if she's doing it on purpose, or if this is just something she already had before, because I don't remember in her video from 2020, Don't Break Me, I did not remember her having this opera voice. Anyway, this is gonna be something very interesting, something to look forward to, especially like, yeah, I don't know, this is just Australia always so good, and you're gonna go so far again, like, I just, yeah, I don't know what to say. Montaigne, I wish you all the best with this song. I'm sure you're gonna go for sure, and you will qualify. I think they will even like surprise even more than people think. Like I said before, Australia's always that country that always like you don't really expect it, and then they go very far, and then you become a really big fan, always, always, every year. Yeah, this time especially, I can feel it that this song will go very far. It will be a top qualifying song, let's say top. I don't know which place, I'm not like a psychic, but I'm sure it's gonna go top 10, let's say top 10, maybe top 5, depends on the staging and on her performance, of course. Also, I know they're great with staging, because when they did The Lady 2 years ago, the staging was so epic in Tel Aviv. And I'm sure that this staging will be like the same kind of thing. It will be just as amazing and epic. You know, Australia is always a country that is so like good in like giving a show. They're like US a bit in that part. They're like Americans. They really know how to give a show. I remember also the Olympics in Sydney in Australia. It was so good. And like also because my country did very well in like swimming, and we had a lot of medals, so also I have very good memories. But I remember they really know how to put on a show, like with different things. They are also famous for that, with tennis also, and just organizing things. And they're just a very good organizing country, and they are good with music and good with shows. Let's say that. And performers also, and singers also. We have a lot of famous actors and singers from Australia. So Kylie Minogue and Hugh Jackman and all that jazz. And yeah, I hope for her she can go in that list of like epic people that has a long career. And maybe becomes really famous. Because this song is great. And it can do really, really, really good at Eurovision. It could be... yeah, it could be one of the favorites. So I hope you guys agree with me. Don't forget to leave your comments, likes. And don't forget to be yourself. And don't forget to love yourself. Be nice to yourself and each other in the comments too. Keep it light and fresh. If you want to say something, I'm always in the comments. I'm always interacting. I love comments. So don't be afraid to leave a comment. Be yourself again. And subscribe, and yeah, because that's something that is good for my channel, my grow, and also maybe one day I can sell this t-shirt to you guys, even in Australia, merch. So you guys, thank you so much for watching Ruben Reacts, and yeah, this is a kind of video where it makes me happy. That's why I'm like in a good mood. It's just because of the song. So yeah, thank you Montaigne, thank you Australia, thank you all the people in Australia. Wishing you a great end of summer, beginning of Where are you guys? Autumn now. You're going towards winter, so your surfers are gonna have to go snowboarding soon. Or you come to Europe and then you can continue surfing. Wishing all you swimmers a good swim, and wishing everybody in Australia a good day, whether you go to work, because you are one of the few countries that, because you're an island, managed to get COVID under control. So you guys are very lucky. Except that your country is quite hot, but that's why you swim a lot. No, it's not a bad thing that it's a hot country, but like I heard sometimes it can get very hot in summer. But otherwise, you have all the benefits, a very clean country. I also notice, I know a lot because of my nephew, he lives there. I also noticed that... where was I going? That the fact that you have such a clean country, I know this from my nephew, but also I do GeoGuessr, this amazing game from Google Maps, and I always recognize Australia right away because it's so clean. It's like Canada, it's very clean. And yeah, I'm always surprised how I always see the difference right away with like US. I know in US it's a very clean country too, so I'm not like it's a big country, but like Australia, I find it's very I don't know, you guys have a very nice country. So anyway, this is all from Ruben Reacts. See you next video, and wishing you a great day. Ciao ciao, bye bye, love you guys.